divide 256 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 256 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 8. 2 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 25. A number close to 25 in 8 table is 8 threes, 24. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 6 down, so 16. When do we get 16? In 8 table, 8 twos, 16. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.